So now, can I start putting a compound? Joint compound. So in the corners, we need either tape when it's that inside corner. For example, like right here. So corner. And for over here, we need this metal corner, which just goes like this. For the lines, like right here, we need this type of tape. So let's get started. For this, you can either use a nail or screws. I'm just gonna use screw. Let's screw it in.